Imagine a world where people are connected by things. A world where theft is detected by the object itself to the mobile device of its owner. A world where rush hour is a smooth cruise just because public transportation knows where to go. How about a world where waste manages itself? And water runs when it's needed. This world is possible thanks to the Internet of Things.
Powered in Africa by WAZIUP, a platform as a service for IoT to connect things.